office.
Stay focused. Just keep moving.
Into the monastery. We saw a lot of dead soldiers in there.
Oh, shit. You see any Oni?
Yeah, Look, I don't want to talk about it.
Seriously, brother. What did you see?
Look, whatever they are, whatever they're doing up there, it's some dark shit, all right? I'm not going back, even if Father Matthias orders me.
Damn.
What was that? I'll go look around. Someone was here.
There, help! Shit!
anything? We ain't gonna find anyone up here.
It's some dark shit, all right? I'm not going back, even if Father Matthias orders me.
Damn.
Just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Laura, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
You've got to be kidding me. Now what?
Thank you. up, and I'll stop shooting!
Help me! I don't want to die!
About my parents, no more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here, I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something.
Sorry, missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right? We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
More smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
gun working.
All right. I'll dismantle the setup and get the hangar ready for the launch.
Like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. What the hell?
There it is.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Lara, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Any sign of those scavengers?
Nothing. It's quiet. If they're out there, I don't know what they're waiting for.
If they're out there.